It's September 9th, 2020, and I am in the public square in Belgrade, Serbia, the National Museum of Serbia, or Belgrade, and that monument. A guy on a horse, kind of telling the Ottomans to go back south. He's also victorious, and the city names are Soko. Kind of where the Turkish, where the Ottomans kind of slowly left. Anyway, we just did a tour on a local history walking tour and learned a lot about the town, Belgrade, and a lot about the Serbs and about the wars and history and how everybody's always trying to get a little piece of them as far as get them on their side and or whatever. So anyway, I have to go meet another tour, and yeah, so this is Serbia, this is Belgrade, before I go to Albania. Thanks.